Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and welcome to your very first day of our 30 days challenge inside App Store domination. So let's get to work. Everything starts with the first step. And today we are going to take that first step in your app business venture. And that is, we are going to download Xcode to your computer. Of course, you know that you do need a Mac because app development, iOS app development is available only on a Mac environment. So go ahead and make sure that you do have a Mac at your disposal. And now we are going to take a look how you can download Xcode. Now, first of all, go ahead and open any browser and type in download Xcode. Okay, and here you will see the first one or the second one. Let's choose Xcode from Apple Developer. Okay, and here you have what's new in Xcode 9. This window will be, of course, different if you are watching this in the far future. Anyway, you can download Xcode for free onto your Mac. Now, there is another way you can download that, and that is through the Mac App Store. And let's do this and go ahead and let's see how you can do that inside your developer Apple account. Because as you can see, our address here is developer.apple.com/Xcode. Of course, make sure that you do have an Apple ID and you sign up for a developer account. If you want to publish apps on the App Store, then you will have to, of course, buy the developer subscription from Apple. Okay, let's click on this download. And as you can see, I am already signed in. And you have access to Xcode's beta version and macOS High Sierra beta version, and of course iOS beta versions. But what you want to do is go ahead and take a look at the release software and take a look at the latest Xcode 9.2 version. Go ahead and click download. I will not do that at this time because I already have it installed on my computer. And then you will have your app. Well, first of all, it will be downloaded and then you will have to install it onto your computer. This will take a while, approximately 30 minutes to maybe 1.5 hours. It all depends on your internet provider's speed. And after that, it will take another time, another while, for it to install onto your computer. Of course, make sure you have enough space so you can download it and install it. Okay, now, what I am trying to do here in this 30 days challenge is give you each and every day some little task that will bump you forward in your app business. And this will be a daily short 5 minute or maybe 10 minute session that you need to do. Maybe just watch these videos. And this way you can move one step, small step, but important step at a time to reach your goals, to build a sustainable app business from where you can maybe get some recurring revenue and so on. Or maybe you just want to make your dream app, or you want to have more apps on the App Store, build a whole business. This is the right time and the right day to do this. So go ahead, download Xcode, install it onto your computer, and I will see you in the next video tomorrow, where we will dive into Xcode's interface a little more deeper so you may get to learn how Xcode looks and behaves. Okay, hope you enjoyed this video. If you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If not, take a look at everything you see on our site at rebeloper.com. And as usual, I will see you in the next one.